I've done a lot of other shows, but this show has some of the most loyal fans that I've ever seen.
I love One Tree Hill! I love more!
We love One Tree Hill!
The best days at One Tree Hill are the days that we can give back and say thank you.
We set out to make someone's favorite show. And when a fan approaches you and says, One Tree Hill is my favorite show, I don't know if people can really understand how humbling and how wonderful that is.
I am unwritten, can't read my mind, I'm undefined. I'm just beginning, the pen's in my hand. Ending unplanned, staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Sometimes my tries are outside the line. We've been conditioned to not make mistakes, but I can't live that way. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot.
Could begin other than to say thank you for sticking with us and for letting us into your homes once a week.
Thank you so much for supporting us
whether you came in episode 1 or whether you came in episode 99.
Thank you, and thank you again so much for supporting the show.
You guys are ridiculously awesome. Thank you so much for all your dedication, all of your tenacity online and writing letters to the studios and writing letters to networks.
You have kept us on the air for years and years. You've done more for us than any publicist or executive or anybody could do because your voice is sincere and it's true.
Thank you so much. We know that we couldn't have done it without you. You guys have been there every step of the way supporting us.
Thanks for giving me one of the best experiences of my life, and I hope that we've been able to give you some enjoyment back.
Keep doing what you do, watch the show, and keep it up. We love you.
Sometimes thank you doesn't really get it done, but to the fans of One Tree Hill, thank you. Because without you, there's no show.